Class of 2020, congratulations, you guys made it.
Please know you have our love and support, always. We're rooting for you in all your endeavors as you move forward. Congratulations.
Class of 2020 senior year didn't end how you had all expected, together. Instead, you found yourselves getting an education outside of this building, absent of these halls, and away from teachers and friends. While this video can never replace your graduation day, we hope to give you a sense of feeling together as you remember your time at Avon Lake High School.
My name is Emily Kirkwood, and I'm the president of the class of 2020 at Avon Lake High School. Although the school year has been far from ordinary, I knew we would have the strength to keep pushing forward. Our class has overcome so much adversity and faced many obstacles along the way. We were able to adjust to the situation without risking our education. We may not have gotten a senior prom, our award banquets, or our spring sports season, but we did make many other memories along the way. When we look back at high school, let us not remember the bumpy end, but rather the memorable beginnings, the simple pleasures, and the loving friendships. This video is an opportunity for us to celebrate our accomplishments over the last 4 years, the accomplishments we worked so hard to achieve. It has been truly an honor and pleasure getting to know so many of you, and I wish you all the best as you endeavor into whatever your future may hold. Together, Shoreman, forever Shoreman.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Go out there and build something.
That sound, it could mean the end of the day, the start of the day, or anywhere in between. These halls bring back memories of heading to class or catching up with friends. They were always the quickest 4 minutes, but so much happened within them.
Last night. travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
I'm Nathan Manning, State Senator for the 13th District. I'm here to congratulate the class of 2020 of Avon Lake. Congratulations not only on all your accomplishments throughout the years, but certainly the last few months. This is my sixth Recognition of Excellence banquet, and admittedly, this is a little different. And unfortunately, your senior year was a lot different, and the sacrifices that you had to make weren't fair. But the lessons that you learned, you'll take with you the rest of your life, and it will help you accomplish great things. Once again, congratulations, and good luck.
Hi everybody, I'd like to wish a special congratulations to the 31 seniors in our band program and to all of the class of 2020. The little riff that I played for you, actually a riff, if you define it in music, is a little musical phrase that gets repeated over and over again. And haven't we all been riffing these last several weeks as we've been going through this pandemic? But now it's time, seniors, now it's time, class of 2020, to move on. It's time to finish strong, and it's time to go out there and make your place in the world.
It's time for celebration. Hi, I'm Gail Manning, your state representative. Avon Lake City Schools were just recognized nationally, and you are the best of Avon Lake City Schools. Congratulations, seniors. As a retired elementary school teacher, I always enjoyed to see what would happen to the seniors as they graduated, and the fact that you take the time to recognize an educator that made a difference in your life is so very special to those educators. Ohio is looking to you for their future. You are the ones with the ideas, the work ethic, and the fact that you've handled adversity with such grace. You did not expect this to be your senior year to end like this. But one thing you need to remember, no matter where you go in the future, the class of 2020 will always have a special bond. Welcome, Ohio, to the best and the brightest. Congratulations again, seniors.
This is where you spent most of your time at Avon Lake High School, in one of these. Classes, tests, presentations, speeches, what you've learned has happened in these classrooms. No matter the assignment, you rose to the occasion. Take these lessons with you into the future. You've put a lot of hard work in these classrooms. Be proud.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
though this room is empty, it's definitely filled with memories that you guys have left behind. To the class who taught me about Finsta and filled my room with memes, you've definitely left your mark. I have the utmost confidence in the success of your future, and I look forward to hearing your next adventures. Some of the most successful people that I know are people that have been able to adapt in times of adversity or times when things go a little off script, and I know you guys can do it. Remember, whatever you feed tends to grow. Congratulations, and I look forward to seeing you soon.
Miss you guys a lot. Had a lot of great memories. I'm excited to see what your future holds, and don't let this get you down. Congratulations again. Really proud of you guys. Look forward to seeing you guys in the future.
After all of the studying, it was game time. The team running on the field, the student section in whiteout or Hawaiian shirts. This stadium erupted on Friday nights in support of the Shoremen. The band filled the air and cheers resounded. Track and soccer teams filled the stands with fans. This is the place where high school came to life.
celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
From study halls to projects, the Media Center became the hub of activity. This is where you crammed for the test next period or got the day's news from friends. It was a gathering place like no other.
Hookah shaka, hookah, hookah, hookah shaka, hookah, hookah, hookah shaka, hookah, hookah, hookah shaka, hookah, hookah,
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, its taste is on my mind. Girl, you got me thirsty for another cup of wine. Got a bug from you, girl, but I don't need no cure. I just stay affecting if I can for sure. All the good love when we're all alone, keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. All the good love when we're all alone. Keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. I'm hooked on a feeling.
This is Mayor Greg Zilka,
It's an honor to have the opportunity to congratulate all of you for your academic accomplishments over the last 13 years. The many hours that you've spent studying and working on small and major assignments has paid off. I'm sure that you have already thanked your parents many times for their help, encouragement, and perhaps a bit of what you may have considered at the time to be nagging to motivate you to get you where you are today. As part of the honors banquet tradition, I'm sure that you've named a teacher who played a very important role in your academic success. That's often a difficult decision to make. Be sure to acknowledge all the other educators who have played a part in who you are today. As time passes, you'll reflect back on your school days from kindergarten to high school, and you'll begin to recognize how many people influenced your thinking and values. Your handling of issues, even crisis and disappointments, will be rooted in your training and education. You are indebted to so many who have made you who you are. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Hey seniors, I want to take a second to say congratulations to the class of 2020, and I also want to say thank you. I want to say thank you for you sharing your lives with me. Believe it or not, as students, you've made my life better, and I'm really, really grateful for that. Focus on chasing your dreams and catching them. I miss you guys already. Don't be strangers. Thank you.
a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry, be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy. Don't worry, be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile. But don't worry, be happy. 'Cause when you worry, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.
Congratulations, Avon Lake High School Class of 2020. Take pride in how far you've come, have faith in how far you will go, and remember to enjoy the journey.
Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. Sugar and spice. I feel nice. A sugar and spice. So nice, so nice. I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. I feel nice, a sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. And when I hold you in my arms, my love.
This set the stage for many things in high school. Award ceremonies, band, orchestra, and chorale concerts, and many theater productions. You were at your best while walking across the stage to receive an award or to perform for an audience. This was the place for you to shine.
Just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a shook my hand, no was all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off. Moses, there's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on a judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Anna Lee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Anna Lee company? Take a load off.
Good morning. Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm really proud of you. It's been a great 4 years. Some of you I've known your entire life. I wish you the absolute best. This is the end of this chapter, and it's time to open a new one. And I really hope it's an exciting, great chapter for you. I'm going to miss all of you very, very much. I love you. Stay in touch.
From dances to pep rallies, this gym brings back memories of wins, of losses, of happy times with friends. One thing that has helped Avon Lake stand above the rest is school pride. Those pep rallies brought everyone together to cheer for one common goal: ALHS Shoreman the best.
Sit. It is a pleasure and an honor to acknowledge the achievements of the Avon Lake High School Class of 2020. This video is a celebration of your class. We would like to highlight your senior year and the many accomplishments that you have achieved. Class of 2020, you have been faced with many obstacles in the last 13 years, but undoubtedly the last 3 months have been the most challenging. But I have confidence that you will overcome. In the last 3 months, I have witnessed your resilience and perseverance. Some of you have been working in senior living centers, volunteering at food banks, making face masks for our first responders, healthcare workers, and military. You have helped and supported your families and your communities and kept each other uplifted. I know the last 3 months have been a disappointment in many, many ways. But I trust in you, the class of 2020. You will go out into the world and make a difference. I know you will make your families, your school, your community, and most importantly, yourself proud.
The Rock, just like the many layers of paint, you have made your mark here at Avon Lake High School. And like the stability of this rock, this school has become the foundation of the many things you are going to do in life. The friendships and teachers are a part of you, just like the many colors of this rock. Take these memories with you. Build on them and make new ones, and always reflect on where you came from. Avon Lake City Schools would like to thank you for taking the time to help us celebrate our seniors. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
From sunsets on Lake Erie, deep within.